ridiculous. I cannot believe today of all days we have to go over your freaking brain trust sister and brother-in-law's house just so you can help move things out of the garage on the hottest day of the year. What the hell is wrong with them?
What are you worried about? You get to sit in an air-conditioned house sipping cold drinks all afternoon while I'm sweating my ass off.
Yeah, I get to be a frickin' petting zoo exhibit for your sister while she coos and pets me like some damn circus freak.
You're not a circus freak. You're just pregnant. You're not the first person to ever have a baby.
I'm huge and I'm hot and uncomfortable and I look like Fudgy the Whale.
You do not look like Fudgy the Whale.
I do too.
No, you don't.
I'm disgusting. I just want this over with. Oh, look, look! There's a fruit stand up ahead.
And?
I need melon, right now.
What?
I do, I need melon. It's not for me, it's for your baby. Melons?
Yeah. What kind do you have?
I have honeydew, cantaloupe, cut up honeydew and cut up watermelon, and I also have peaches and plums. Oh, Simon, get the cut-up one, please, please.
How much for the cut-up stuff?
$4.99.
That's highway robbery.
Well, you are on highway. Oh, Simon, honey, please, please, I need it. I can eat it in the car. It'll be so easy, please.
I'll give you $3.
Sure.
Here you go. Have a nice day.
You too. Cheapskate. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're a good husband.
I try.
Honey, slow down. You're going way too fast.
Look, we're running ridiculously late.
No, but you're gonna get in trouble.
I'm not gonna get in any trouble. We're on a back road in the middle of frickin' nowhere.
You are. Please slow down.
I want to get there on time and get this
done. You're going too fast.
Just leave me alone and let me drive.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'll never be concerned for your welfare again.
Oh, great.
Hey, do you know how fast you're... Just slow it down.
You're so mean, Simon. I don't know why you're such a jerk all the time. I mean, you don't know. It's not easy being me. I mean, I'm huge and uncomfortable, my moods are out of control, and I just... Oh my God, do you see that guy over there?
What guy?
That guy standing there hitchhiking up there.
Are you crazy? We're not gonna stop to pick up a hitchhiker,
we're already late. He's probably totally dehydrated. What if he passes out there?
All right, you know what? Fine, we're gonna stop and pick up your hitchhiker and get killed. Fine. Hey guys, where are you? Good. Thanks for stopping. Have a nice day.
Let me get this straight. In the span of one car ride, I've had to do a melon stop, a hitchhiker stop, and a cop stop.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry that the fact that I'm carrying your child is such a friggin' inconvenience to you on a trip that was your idea in the first place.
You are such a hormonal psychotic mess. A hitchhiker refused a ride.
Well, that probably saved your life and it got us out of a speeding ticket.
Seriously?
Yeah.
God, what else can go wrong?
What was that?
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
What was that?
We have a flat.
Oh, for real? You did all this for me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, honey, thank you so much. Thank you. I can't believe we did all this. I'm sorry it was so bad.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have a drink. Let's go inside.
All right. Oh, it'd be good. Oh!
What?
My water just broke. Jerk, Simon.
Suck my dick.